fight. Both of our fighters are 27.
Amir Khan.
Conor McGregor. Makhwan Amir
ready?
Khan. Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Amir Khan. Black trunks for McGregor.
Make no mistake about it, Conor McGregor is for real.
He's very good at utilizing all of his reach, turning that shoulder, fighting long.
That was a nice jab.
Oh!
Oh! What an exchange!
Good job, buddy.
Big left hand.
Body kick.
Look at this, takedown. Vicious shot to the body.
Wow, he's back up.
Nice takedown.
Man, he's got the reversal.
Look at that, full mount.
That's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Oh, he's back
to his feet.
Push kick.
Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one.
That's a solid straight.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. In half guard.
Man, a ton of damage has been done. And his left eye is really starting to swell up.
Into side control again. And he's got full mount. Took the back mount.
The mount again. 90 seconds. Remains in the round.
He's got the arm triangle.
And he got his head up.
Take your time. Take your time. Relax.
This is where those knees to the body can come and play. Very nice ground and pound. He's staying busy. He's got half guard. Now he's in full guard.
McGregor with the left. Man, he's doing some great damage from inside his opponent's guard. He postures up. He's back up again. Big swing and a miss by Amir Khan.
Oh, flying knee.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
Here we get a look at some of the action from that round. Incredible high.
Here you go. Second round, you ready?
Second round.
Inside leg kick.
He's down.
Joe, look for him to throw the hook again.
Amir Khan with a solid jab. Big front kick, Joe.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Big roundhouse kick.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes on.
Big roundhouse kick. And he connects here. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Hard hook. And he completes a single leg takedown. Separate. Hit him with the jab.
Amir Khan gets nailed by that head kick.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Oh, we got tagged. Didn't quite connect.
Caught him with a right hand.
Oh!
Swing and a miss.
Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks.
Oh, caught with the kick.
He blocks the punch. McGregor gets hit with that inside leg kick. Joe, that's a big right hook.
Nice kicks. It appears that cut is getting worse.
Big roundhouse kick.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Conor McGregor's got the reach advantage in this fight, but he hasn't used it effectively.
He definitely could be doing a far better job of utilizing his natural reach advantage and doing a far better job of placing himself out of range of his opponent's shots.
Both men throwing frequently.
Oh, there he connected.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Nice jab. And the end of the round. Mark Wanamir Khan's eye is getting worse and worse. They may bring the doctors in.
They may bring the doctors in, and if they do, I do not think the fight's going to continue. Here's a nasty kick to the amazing highlights.
There you go, third round. You ready? You ready?
Let's round go. Three. Joe, we're coming off a pretty good round. It'd be great to see more of the same as the fight continues.
Decent action in that last round, and yes, I would like to see more of the same in this next.
Head kick.
Really missed with that right hand.
Solid punch by him.
Kick lands to the liver. He's hurt bad. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Solid jab.
That's a big hook.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
Trying to finish it right here.
Big shot with the huge left. He's out. It's over.
And it is all over.
Ground and pound knockout.